You see skeleton.
Olabe ngumba gumba.
I always see skeleton in my dreams and my vision. What the man of God is saying is true.
Musajja wakatunda chayogedde chitufu. Bulijonda bange ngumba gumba ezo biroto byange.
It is because of the house.
Chiva kunsonga za nyumba.
There was banana plantation.
Wali walisukulu amatoke.
They just buried behind the house.
Atende bazi kabuzisi manjwa we manjwe nyumba.
Chitufu nyona bichogere nyumba yonjimanyi. Namalala agaliwonga manyi chogedde chitufu.
Very true prophet. I know that house. I know that house. I know the grave just nearby the house, and there are some banana trees.
This is where the problem came from.
Wananobuzibuwebuava.
And this is when you dream that they've put your hands behind.
Edawanowalote ngabakusbiya kandoya.
Taking you somewhere you didn't know.
Ngabaina jebakutwala jota manya.
My name, I'm called Pastor Mwanguzi Joseph.
Zemusumba Mwanguzi Joseph.
What the man of God is saying is true, because I got that dream when you have tied me, you were taking me somewhere.
Musajja wakatunda chayogedde chitufu kubanga nalota nga bansibye emikono bansibye akando yabalina gye bantwala.
Since that time,
kuva mu kiseera ekyo,
your ministry, you are like asking God, did you call me?
Obuweereza bwo kati wasigala kubuuza Katonda naye ddala wampita?
It is true, and man of God, that's why I'm here. I decided to come here. I wanted a solution from the Holy Spirit.
Don't worry, God called you.
Teweralikira musumba Katonda yakuyita.
When you went under the school,
bwe wagenda wali wansi wesomero.
Yes.
Ddala.
It was a calling from God.
Kwali kuyitibwa kuvewa Katonda.
Why are you surprised?
Lwaki wewuunyiza?
God Almighty.
Katonda ayinza byonna.
You are a prophet of God.
Oli nabbi wa Katonda.
What man of God, what you are saying is true.
Sajja wa Katonda kyogedde kituufu.
That school is where I was staying.
Esomero eryo we nali mbeera.
And the school is there. What you are saying, it is true.
Esomero we riri musajja wa Katonda kyogedde kituufu.
I came here, I told the Holy Spirit, I want the Holy Spirit to use the prophet to speak to me.
Era bwe nabadenzi nagambye omwoyo mutukuvu nti njagala omwoyo mutukuvu akoze omusajja wakatonda ayogere nange.
You only say that I want to prove this day whether this is a man of God.
Sebo, wagambye nti akati ngenda naye olwalero luno njagala nkakasoba ddala ono musajja wakatonda.
It is true man of God.
Kituufu musajja wakatonda.
What you are saying is to prophet.
If he would talk about my life.
Bwana ayogera ku bulamu bwange.
I'll prove.
Nja kukakasa.
But if he will not.
Naye bwana mpita ko buisi.
I will know that.
Ngamanya ati.
Because which prophet can't know the troubles I've gone through?
Kubanga nabbi chona atasobola na kumanya mitawana je mpisemu.
And the humiliation of this woman.
Nokuswazibwa kwa mukazi ono.
Chitofu.
If you talk about this woman.
Bwana ayogera ku mukazi ono.
How I've been humiliated.
Nge Yesu aziddwamu.
I'll prove he's a man of God. But if he will not talk about this woman, I will say he's not a man of God.
Wow.
Musajja wa Katonda chogede chitufu.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Kichonsonga yomuchala kweyogerako era nazenga wemu ku bintu byenjogedde nkisabye na mutima gwange nga nsaba nayogedde mutima nengamba naye nabbi dadala bwekibanga Katonda ondaba munabbi ono leero kuluno njagala onkakasi.
The woman issue is one of the things I pray for in my heart. Man of God, what you say is true.
Things went wrong. Even your son started to sleep. That's
very true.
They see your pastor, but not knowing that your son slept.
It is true what you are saying, man of God.
Surely, my son went to sleep long time ago.
You just look at the woman as if she's your brother.
It is true what you are saying.
Whether she has gone, whether she's there.
Echo kitufu nnyo nabbi kyogera. Bwe bulamu bwe mba ne ntambula muzo mukyala wange sisembera ne gyali siina yadde.
Very true, prophet. That's the kind of life I've been living in. I have no feeling. You are a prophet of God. Because I spoke these words, you are not there. Even when I was over there, in my heart I was telling God, confirm to me through this prophet. You are a prophet of Jesus. We have a blessing in Uganda to have a prophet.
Where the young man you are to come with.
Nabbi chogera chitufu. Onvuko yo mbera naye nabadde ngenda kujja naye nangamba atayina walaga. Kati nze ngamba nze kangende kubanga mbadde neetago ekyokuddamu.
Prophet, what you said is true. I stayed with that young man, but then he went elsewhere, and I said, for me, I must come because I need to get a response and answer from the Holy Spirit. Prophet, this is rare to find. I've gone to many pastors, but I've never got such a clear prophecy. You are a prophet of God.
That is why I don't abuse my criticizers. Because they are like students to me. They need to learn. So you had decided to look for something else to do. Had a
business
and this shop issue.
I was about to give up on my ministry.
Business.
I wanted to get a business and do that. What you've said is true, prophet of God.